We begin our show with breaking news. The woman at the center of the Lee Kendrick murder investigation has been found guilty. Lauren Shell Blackwell was found guilty of capital murder and auto theft, and she will be sentenced next Wednesday. Blackwell was arrested for murdering 81-year-old Lee Kendrick at a Jackson apartment complex in 2015. Walter Lee Young was also charged in the case. He is being held at the Hinds County Detention Center, where he awaits his trial.